great team. You know, just you just watch them. You know, you just look at goals scored in the league, and they're, you know, well over 100. It's just incredible. I mean, they've got scores on just virtually every line. They're scoring from their defense. So again, they present just a real tremendous challenge in terms of keeping them off the board. So. You know, obviously having played them earlier is going to help, but at the same time, you know, it's we know it's one of those games where you got to limit mistakes. You got to really, really be, your puck management is crucial. You know, and obviously we need to make them play defense as much as we can. If we can do that, if we can, you know, spend some time in their end and create some traffic, who knows, maybe we can, you know, kick a couple in.
I think we just need a forecheck. And play the body more. I think they're a strong team, and if we can get them pinned up against the boards and then get another player in there and grab the puck and just forecheck them hard and play our game, we don't need to back off at all and just play our game. So